Cartoon Cars Obstacle Race. Hey friends, look, this is a crane. Can you see it is carrying a big grey ramp? That's because it is building a racing track for our four colour cars. And today they must race over some obstacles. Look, follow these arrows. The cars will have to drive down this ramp, then drive up and over these two ramps, then drive through a coloured arch, and finally, whichever car is first will drive over this finish line and drive into their own garage. Easy, huh? Okay, cars. Are you ready? But first, each car should obtain its own number. The blue car is 1, the orange car is 2, the green car is 3, and the yellow car is 4. Okay, everyone, drive up to the starting line. Blue car, orange car, green car, and the yellow car. All the numbers are also in place. 1, 2, 3, 4. And here are the starting lights. Red, yellow, green. Wow, they're small cars, but they're very fast. The yellow car leads. Oh look, the blue car is skidding out of control. Now you must catch up, little car. The yellow car fell off the ramp. Now each car enters its coloured arch. The yellow car has driven through its yellow arch, but oh, the orange car has made a mistake. That's better, orange car. That's your own coloured arch. And so now, who will be the first over the finish line? The green car. So who has won the race? Oh, look. All the cars have decided to drive into their garages at the same time, so they will all win together. Isn't that wonderful how their friendship helps them all? Well done, cars.